Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Sorry about that. I'm not sure how much I'm going to be recording tonight because my stomach's kind of been disagreeing with me. So I may end up recording just a little bit here, and I went to the wrong place. This will most likely not be an entire hour-long episode. I meant to go here. I'm thinking I might
try to fight the
pursuer again. I've got better armor and a better weapon now than I did. Sorry about that, apparently I've got the hiccups as well. Of course I drew both of them at the same time. Why wouldn't I? Guys really suck. And they've almost always got their shield up, so they can they almost always block every attack. And if I can't take out the pursuer, I might put my summon sign. Down by the last giant and see if anybody needs some help with it. Dang, I am not doing so good. Be wary of above ambush. Yep. Sniper ahead. I see a summon sign up there. I might get some help with the other person. Please let it work. Okay, so get in position. Gotcha. please. That is the easiest way to take out the pursuer. That is the easiest way to kill him here. Switch to the Ring of Blades, which increases physical attack. Fine work. You're dead. Off the left leg, butthole. Okay. Now, I'm not gonna go up there just yet. Next, I'm going to go down here and pick up some armor. Can I use it? I can. Good. There's no Dringlik helmet here, though. You get that later. And when I say later, I mean like way later. Nope, I can't use the Dringlik sword right now. Got a friendly neighborhood turtle knight down here. See what I mean by they're weak to strike damage? Strike damage is really good against these guys. Now, I'm going to go back up here and back through there to that nest that was up there. I mean, it is possible to kill that guy without, number one, without using the ballista. Ballista, whatever the plural was. However it's pronounced. And number two, it's possible to kill him without help either. But that would take me a while. Read message per offer here. Examine. One moment, please. That wanted to get my drink opened up. help me, her off her rear, visions of up in short, praise the sun. There's no sun. Friend required ahead, help me. Enemy ahead, and then enemy ahead. We've got a couple of chests here, I'm pretty sure both of them are okay though. And if you notice, there was this new symbol up by my health and stamina up there. And it's not there now, it was in the other area. I can travel back and show what it is. Because I want to fix it anyway. Yeah, right up there. I can't point to it right now because, well, I don't have a way to point to it. But right up there on the end, it's like a little white thing with a line through it. If I do that, it's gone. What that is after a boss dies in an area, it will give you the same effect as if you burned a human effigy in the area. Now, before I go to No Man's Wharf, I want to go to... before I go to the Lost Bestial or whatever, I want to go to No Man's Wharf. Actually, first, I should travel back here and level up a bit. I've got 22,000, almost 23,000 souls I can spend. I might buy some stuff, level up, improve my gear. I'm going to come visit the armor guy first, see if he's got anything to sell. Anything good to sell.
Oh, I was hoping that you would come. I've stocked some new things, and I thought that you might be interested.
Yep, I am.
They've been
interested.
Selling rather well, and I may step up operations soon. I'm surprising even myself, to be honest.
Okay, he doesn't have what I'm looking for just yet, but he's got Royal Soldier armor and Elite Knight armor now.
Always open for business.
I might actually... I'm going to use the... Soul of a Proud Knight. And then I'm going to come over here and talk to Shalquar or whatever her name was. I'm going to talk to the cat. There you are.
Oh. Who are you again? No, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. The type I'm quite fond of.
That's kind of disturbing. Buy item. I've got enough to buy the silver cat ring. So I will buy that.
Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
She's actually pretty friendly.
You?
I guess I will not be leveling up. What was I just about to say? I don't know. Oh well. Let's head out. You can use the boss souls in this one, like in the first one, to create different weapons. Stay calm. Pointless but tight spot. Dry charging hole. experience of Quagmire. And not like... not like Family Guy Quagmire, like... Like a actual Quagmire, like a... I think it's like a swamp or something, sort of. Not exactly sure, but it's not Quagmire from Family Guy. Let's light my torch. And once I get one of these lit, I can use that one to light the torch if I want to light the rest. Hey, hey, hey. Bad dog. Bad dog. We've got a guy who's gonna climb up from down there. Maybe. Sometimes he doesn't climb up. He didn't climb up this time, okay. These guys are like pirates, sort of. At least that's what they make me think of. Be wary of the bull. Ha! Take that. They remind me of like a pirate or something. Sort of. Close-ranged battle. Anything behind there? Nope. Chest ahead. Yes, there is, but first... I'm going to come out here and deal... Okay, he fell down below. Really? Okay, fine. Guess what? Take that. Chest a good smacking to make sure that it's not a mimic. Nope, we're good. And open it up. Titanite shard. Hurrah for ore. Enemy ahead. I guess hurrah for rolling. Equipment breakage. Miscreant. Okay, never mind. Miscreant. Miscreant, however you want to pronounce it. I pronounce it miscreant. That's how I've heard it pronounced. I'm like way too paranoid about how things are pronounced. About if I'm pronouncing words right. I don't think too many people are going to really care. And if they do, I will find out. Bradley of the Old Guard. NPC Phantom who can help me out in this area. Or Shade who can help me out in this area. There is a difference. We've got like four or five enemies who are gonna come and attack me up here. Lightning, I forgot. Kick some butt. No, Bradley, you're not helping a whole lot. Dark pine resin. Break that, nothing. Got a dog here. Oh yeah, I did. It must just be doing that. Yep, it's just doing that thing where it sounds like it's walking around because its body is twitching. Be wary of above. Okay, heading up this way, we're going to meet a new friend. Kind of.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. I'm called Lucatiel.
Lucatiel.
From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountain. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people, while you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed.
Sad. No, she kind of makes me think of like a pirate or something.
You are an odd one indeed. Well, you've made a point. I can see. I come. Don't hesitate.
Okay, so yeah, now she'll help me. I can find her summon sign around. We've got a human effigy back here. Ha. Okay, Bradley, we're out of time. He's gonna leave now. Pointless ahead. Pointless ahead. Hurrah for pointless. Hurrah for gorgeous view. Hurrah for gorgeous view. Yeah, as far as I know, there's absolutely no use for that room. So, we've got another dog here. Got another pirate dude and another dog. Destroy. Doesn't work. I've tried. See. Hey, I forgot you came. You came from all there. Oh, yeah. This part's fun. And I say fun, but it's not fun. Let's kill you. So you don't slow the gun at me. Off. Try stabbing in the back. monster ahead, therefore try torch. Yeah, these things I believe are Darkstalkers. I believe that's what they're called, is a Darkstalker. Or a Dark Lurker, or something like that. And they suck. They do a lot of bleed damage. But they're afraid of light, so if you get a torch, you can drive them back. I mean, not forever. Once you corner them, they'll fight again. But if you just get a torch, you can actually cause them to back off. Don't fill up that bleed meter, please. Yeah, I think they're Dark Lurkers. Or Shadow Lurkers, or something like that. I don't remember. But they're not fun. Weakness Torch. Yeah, there's like three more of them beyond that door. I get it, you're angry. You don't want me here. I get it, I'm invading your personal space. Sorry. Broadsword. We've got another one headed this way. Seems that when you're bleeding, you can't really move very well. Radiant life gem. Cool. God, oh god. I was gonna say we've got at least one more up above us, but I forgot they drop down like that. I see what it is. Bleeding. I never noticed that. Bleeding causes your stamina to decrease. Like your maximum stamina drops down. And one more. Come here, you. Chest is good. I think they both are. The other one might have a trap, I don't remember. Poison gas? Okay, it's either the arrow one or a poison one. Poison. Whew, that was close. Silver talisman. Okay. This way now. Now, up here, I've got a couple of these guys. There we go. this, which rings the bell, which causes that ship to come forward. Visions of misfortune, or offer play dead, shortcut and then gesture required ahead. But yeah, that ship will come forward, and that's how we get to the Lost Bastille through another way. But I wanted to come through here so I could find Lucatiel first. Fine work. Try poison. Try jump attack. Be wary of equipment breakage. Yeah, there's more of those. More of those jerks. We've got one, two. At least two in there. I think I've got repair powder. Yes. Sweet. Now, your turn. Why? Why did all of those miss? Why did all of those attacks miss? Sometimes. Okay, now let's head over here and get attacked by this guy, who will then fall down there and not die, really. We've got somebody hanging off the edge here. Can't guarantee my aim or my ability to strike him without falling off the edge, so I'll just do that. Here we've got, I think these are called shadows. They're basically an assassin. At least that's what they seem to be. Shadows. I can't guarantee it. I'm pretty sure that's what they were called. Okay, now. I do not want to hit those barrels because they're all full of poison. Them, I have to get them out of the way somehow. Come on. Come on, don't you dare get away. Thank you. So we've got some items in here. Fading soul. Large soul of a nameless soldier and life gem. Soul of a nameless soldier. Don't give up, skeleton. Pretty sure I hit that when I was trying to hit the lizard, but oh well. Still better to double check. Royal Soldier's Ring. Let me out of here, monster. Nothing. Yeah, these barrels are all full of poison. So, do I have any items I could throw at it to break it. Pretty sure that wouldn't break it. And normal arrows won't break it. Iron arrow, I believe, will, though. Yep, iron arrows break them. Wooden arrows will not break them. Throwing knife and flame butterfly. A flame butterfly can be used to light your torch without having to use another fire. You can use the item and it will light your torch. Hi. Thanks for coming to visit. Okay, now. Yep, we've got one of you guys in here. Get over here. Stop running away. Sissy. Fight like a man. And now, here's the guy we can sell to.
Who are you? I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan was soul. Many, many souls. What you want? With Gavlan, you will, you deal.
I don't know what the deal with the wheel is. You wheel, you deal. I don't know what that's about. But I can sell stuff to him. I'm going to sell him the things that I'm not using. Well, some of the stuff that I'm not using, I'm going to keep. Might keep that broadsword. I don't need this many of these. Great sword I may end up using later on. I can always find more of a lot of these items. Things. I don't need these. I'm gonna keep that. Just for a specific purpose later on. All the hollow soldier stuff. I can get more of those. Hollow infantry items I can get more of if I need to. Do I have anything in here that I don't need? Nope. But I can buy items from him as well. I can get Ring of Giants, which increases my poise. I don't need that right now. Getting a few of those will be helpful so that I've got a way to cure myself if I get poisoned. I'll get the poison arrows as well.
Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many souls. What? With Gavlan? Many deal. Gavlan will. Gavlan what? With Gavlan.
Okay. Anything else I can sell to him that I won't be using? Not gonna use that. I can get another one of those later on. I'll sell the armor. Because he's the same as some of the other people, you'll get a reward if you talk to him, or in his case, if you sell and buy stuff from him, you can get a reward after a while. So that's why I'm selling him stuff. Won't be using those. Might use the dark pine resin, I don't know.
Gavlan, we got what? We got many did what? You.
Nope, can't get anything from him yet. Okay. He won't be here next time I come back. He will be gone. He's in another place after this, though. I can't remember where, but he'll find him somewhere else. Down there, as well as some of those guys. Impair powder and a titan shard. Now, is this the place I think it is? Yes. Let's get these boards off the windows. Now, you, sir. That platform at. You know what? I much durability, does it? Ow. Use the lockstone to light the area up. There we go. Now, whenever I come through here, those shadow lurkers, or whatever they're called, will be driven off into the buildings, and I won't have to worry about them so much. Not that I really had to worry about them in the first place, they weren't that bad. How do I get down there now? Over there, of course. Yeah, I got the chest over there. Okay. So, let's go up here. Past Gavlan, out here, and down below. Yeah, see, there's more of them down here. And that's what would happen if you used a torch around them. They'd back off like that. I think there's one more in here. Maybe not. Pointless. Yeah, as far as I know, this room is empty. Unless there's one of those shadow invisible guys that only leaves a shadow in there somewhere, but I haven't found him if there is. So, as far as I'm concerned, there's no reason to go in there. Gem. We've got a guy over here pretending to be asleep or something. Bear arrow. Hello, you. Hello, sir. Okay, fine. I'll just wait till you get up here to knock you down. Now, I can knock this down, and I don't have to go all the way around now to get back over here. This guy's not going to go back to the town just yet, because I don't have high enough intelligence.
I see light, but it remains dim. I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
Smack you in the head with my mace for saying that. No, your intelligence has to be at a certain point before he'll talk to you. And then you can talk to him a few times and he'll go back to Majula, I think is what it's called. Whatever. Anyway, he'll go back there. Lucatiel. Yes, please, come help me. I'm going to be fighting a boss in a moment. Not really a boss, but sort of a boss. up here. Be wary of tight spot, by the way. Visions of jumping. But onto this ship. Ha! Shouldn't have left your back open. Hey, you. And I believe the actual phantoms have a time limit as well. But it's a lot longer than the shades do. They can be here a lot longer than the shades can. Now, we gotta go down under here. Inside the ship. And we fight an enemy in there. It's sort of a boss, kind of. And if we're not careful, if we play too defensively here, the arena will keep filling with water, so we'll end up being too slow, and I don't know if you can actually end up drowning. I would think this thing would kill you before you drown. So that's a plus. Yeah, not gonna do enough damage with that. Come on, Lucatiel, help me out here. I know you already are. This thing is just weird. Doesn't do a huge amount of damage, but it sure as heck doesn't. Isn't just a little bit of scratch either. I mean, it does a fair amount of damage, but it's not like it does massive damage. And it's dead. But yeah, this arena slowly fills with water. Thank you, Lucatiel. I appreciate the help. Now, we climb up here, and this is just a normal chest. Pyromancy Flame and Fireball. And we use this, and this is how we get to the Lost Bastille in a different way. And that's probably once I get to the waypoint. Oh, I'm almost at an hour. I almost called it a waypoint. Once I get to the bonfire there, I'll probably end it. I honestly didn't think I'd make it through an hour. So, there's no going back that way, though. Blood stain here. Nice job. Jumping in short, do it. Composure required ahead. Horse? No, not a horse. Comfort. Her offer rolling. Yep. Try horse and then dashing through ahead. got an opening there, which we will get to from up here. I'll probably do that before I end the episode, otherwise I'll forget when I go to do the next one. And we get to it by... activating this and then coming back out here, then dropping onto the top of it as it's going down. Or just walking onto the top of it, then walk off of it onto that opening when we come by it. Wherever it was. Right there. Fine work. Nice job. Now we drop down here, and we're back here again. And time to go back up. I think that was all that was in there. I probably should have double-checked just a little more before I left, but yeah, that looks like that was it. I feel like there was one of those invisible guys around here somewhere, in one of these cells. There's a bonfire around here somewhere. I think it's up here. Yep, there it is. And I'm going to head back to and check for new armor, and then I'm looking for a specific armor type that I like to use. It kind of looks really dumb on you, but it allows you to jump while standing still, and you poison enemies around you, so the only thing is it will also poison any friendly people around you. Not yet.
Always open for...
Okay. I'm going to come over here and... I might actually reinforce my stuff, and then I will level up if I've got souls left. By 786 of them.
I'll be around. What? I see that you have an ember. Where did you get it? I hear that embers were once used in a special process to fortify weapons. But the whole art was lost long ago. Blacksmiths can't use embers anymore. Including myself, I'm afraid. Just keep it as a souvenir. Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend...
Okay, no, he's not gonna give me anything. Okay. Anyway, Time to level up. I've got some souls to use. Then I'll level up and that'll be it for the episode. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.